was brave and all alone? And in your mind and circle, who is helping you to get home? Turtle, like, you are moving so quickly in our breathing towards love. You are helping us to be on snow. You are helping us to turn into very friendly, very warm, very movable, and very trippy snow. Up in paint, who turns out these locks, and who lets us just faint? Who lets us roll the world? Who lets us sing the world? Who lets us breathe the world when we are lost again? Who lets us love the world? Who lets us love the world? Who lets us love the world when we thought we didn't want it, but here we are loving the world. Thought we didn't want it, but here we are loving the world. Thought we didn't want it, but it's more fun to choose someone that you like and will like even more tomorrow. Someone that you've always wanted to like, and you'll like them more even a week from now. When you picture someone that you feel safe around, giving kisses to an enemy of yours. Now picture three friends that you like and feel real safe and warm and skimpy with, and picture them being very loving to an enemy of yours. Don't you want to be more and more around the enemy? Friends around this enemy, and they are kissing this enemy, so you say, what are they? We kiss them too. We'll make room for everyone, cause we'd rather have fun than use any gun. No war ever is necessary. There's gotta be a way. There's no sense to have a flag of a wonderful dead. Well, that was from my dad, who came back alive, but only because it was a miracle. If he got polio, and he was in bed for months, but by the time he went to the Army Air Corps, finished basic training, that war was over. The armistice was signed in summer of '45, and so he was in Nagoya, Japan, for the rest of his time in the Army.